प्लस मॉक्स सी वी 625 mg, एमॉक्सिसिलिन 500 एंड क्लेवलेनिक एसिड 125 mg, इनके साथ क्रोनिक ब्रोंकाइटिस, ज्वाइंट एंड इन्फेक्शन, बोन एंड ज्वाइंट इन्फेक्शन, स्किन एंड सॉफ्ट टिश्यू इन्फेक्शन एंड अगेन क्लोना ब्लेस द क्वालिटी ब्रांड ऑफ क्लोना जी पाम 0.25 एंड 0.5
हो कि लाख दलदल हो पाँव को धसाए रखना, कि लाख दलदल हो पाँव को धसाए रखना, हाथ खाली सही ऊपर उठाए रखना, और कौन कहता है कि छलनी में पानी रुक नहीं सकता, कि कौन कहता है कि छलनी में पानी रुक नहीं सकता, सिलेक्शन मिलने तक हौसला बनाए रखना, हौसला बनाए रखना। आपका ही नाम होगा कि हर पल आपका ही नाम होगा, एक दिन दुनिया का आपको सलाम होगा, कि हर पल आपका ही नाम होगा, कि हर पल आपका ही नाम होगा, एक दिन दुनिया का आपको सलाम होगा। यूं ही सीखते रहे इंग्लिश तो एक दिन वक्त भी आपका गुलाम होगा, एक दिन वक्त भी
हार के बाद ही जीत है।
माई नेम इज़ विनय अग्रवाल एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट एन इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ अ टीचर इन अ स्टूडेंट्स लाइफ। अ टीचर इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल, प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन अ स्टूडेंट लाइफ। A teacher is the person who not only educates us but also teaches us moral value, ethics, simplicity, politeness and many more things. There are many significant ways through which a teacher have a remarkable impact on a student's life. They are not only the role model but also help students to keep their head forward towards a bright future. Teachers are the one who motivate students to do better in every domain of their life. They are the
If a pump operator's son who become the face of Indian cricket can not motivate you, then I think nothing can motivate you in the world. There are many life lessons which we can learn from Mahendra Singh Dhoni life, and we all have watched the movie named MS Dhoni The Untold Story. There are numerous life lessons which we can learn and which we can apply to in our life. First life lesson, which is
India has many culture. Each state has its own culture, and each state exhibits her own classical dance, like Kuchipudi from Andhra Pradesh, and Kathakali from Kerala, Kathak from UP, and Odissi from Odisha. And as same as every state has own tradition, own tradition, own deserts, own languages, like
which is written about a summary of who will cry when you die, written by Robin Sharma in this book mention about what's a life, how to live happy with your life, because he told about life gives, this is a one time when you get the opportunity. Life is not a rehearsal to dress up. This is a one time you have to give your best. He gave us some points. He said that start calling your heart. What's in your heart says? What's you have opportunity? What's you have an identity? Because writer says that
knowledge is power and how to gain it. You know about knowledge? Firstly, I want to define knowledge. What is it? Knowledge is all about information, understanding and skill that you have gained through learning or experience. I want to say a quote from American, a famous American writer, Sir David Jeswaart. He wrote in his book, Thinking of Big Mind, he wrote, knowledge is power only when you put to use. It means that knowledge can become your power when you use in your life. Like
Abdin Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He was an Indian aerospace scientist and a statesman who served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He is a science administrator at Defence Research Development Organisation, DRDO, and Indian Space Research Organisation, ISRO. He is also known as the Missile Man of India. Dr. Kalam has received so many awards like Padma Bhushan. Dishonest and immoral behavior, activities, etc. Corruption is day by day increasing in our country because it's a chronic disease. And due to these, we suffer a lot many problems, difficulties, and also 10 rupees. And due to black marketing earlier, people give bribe and take bribe under the table. But today's time, नारी ने अपनी ताकत को पहचान लिया है, अबला से बन गई है सबला, देखो सच में नारी ने जग में बड़ा एहसान किया है। मीरा की अमर भक्ति जहर से मर नहीं सकती, झांसी वाली रानी है किसी से डर नहीं सकती। मदर टेरेसा कल्पना हो या सानिया मैरी, असंभव क्या है दुनिया में जो नारी कर नहीं सकती।
Speech on education. In this speech, I will tell you what is the importance of education in our life and how education can change the life of a person. Let's begin. Education is the process of knowledge or learning new skill or new things. Education is mostly provided in schools and universities. Education is very important for the country development. Education is important of economic development of a country. The former president of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, is the best example of how education can change the life of a person. When it comes an individually, education plays very important in our life.
FASTA means Armed Forces Special Power Act. It is established 11 September 1958. FASTA is a more powerful for given opportunity for Indian Army. Then is according to me, FASTA is an act of 1976. And you have any FASTA is means and permit this. You have any places are disturbed in this disturb of my country and you have distribute my country and distribute my country.
भारत के राम जगों में तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ और सौ धर्मों का एक धर्म बलिदान बताने आया हूँ।
कि हे भारत के राम जगो, मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ और सौ धर्मों का एक धर्म बलिदान बताने आया हूँ। सुनो हिमालय कैद हुआ है दुश्मन की जंजीरों में, आज बता दो कितना पानी है भारत के वीरों में। खड़ी शत्रु की फौज द्वार पर आज तुम्हें ललकार रही और सोए सिंह जगो भारत के माता तुम्हें पुकार रही। सोए सिंह जगो भारत के माता तुम्हें पुकार रही। रण की भेदी बज रही है,
हार के बाद ही जीत
है। इन आवर सोसाइटी फाइट आवर रिलीजन्स लाइक हिंदू सेट built a temple and Muslim said built a masjid and Punjabi said built a gurudwara and Christian said built a church and we are know what is most important in our society.
समंदर माँ की ममता की गहराई को न छू पाया, हजारों छंद तुलसी की चौपाई न छू पाया। मुझे बचपन में पापा ने छुआई थी जो कंधों से, जहाज़ों से उड़कर वो ऊंचाई न छू पाया, वो ऊंचाई न छू पाया।
Newspaper is the greatest means to communicate between in people and the world, and newspaper also contains the good amount of knowledge and it provides the knowledge and you can improve your knowledge skill, you can improve your vocational skill. In the newspaper there are many types of suvichars like thoughts and there are so many games to boost your performance and
Now this time I am pursuing the MSc Agriculture Extension in Kulbhaskar. If talk about my hobby, so my hobby is to read the great leader book and also write the poems. If talk about my aim, so my aim is to become a great leader and also become a great speaker in the world. तो अब हम आते हैं, देखिए मेरे साथ ट्रेजडी तो हमेशा होती है, देखो अभी भी हो गई। तो मेरा ट्रेजडी का नाटक काफ़ी पुराना था। तो सबसे पहले आप अपने लोग अपने लिए ताली बजाइए, क्योंकि मैं देख रहा हूँ कि एंकर साहिब बड़ी देर से कर रही हैं। ज़ोरदार तालियाँ बजाइए, ज़ोरदार तालियाँ बजाइए।
ग्लोबल हंगर इज़ अ मेजर कंसर्न इन हेल्थ इशू इन होल वर्ल्ड। हंगर कॉजेज माल न्यूट्रिशन डेट इज़ मोस्ट ससेप्टेबल टू डिजीज एंड अनेबल टू इम्प्रूव योर लाइफ स्टाइल। The world produces enough food to feed 7 billion people, but hungry people do not have land to grow it and nor money to buy it. In our country, some areas like North Bengal, Madhya Pradesh and Jharkhand, which are more affected to these hunger, The main reason of global hunger is the poor implementation of the government scheme. Our government
He was born a small family farming in a small farming family in Japan. When he was only 9 years old, he left his school and started working on a shop to support his family. He used to get up early in the morning before sunrise and clean the store and after then look at the child of his employees. After he got 22, the destiny saw him a new path and he got a good job in electricity company. He was become interested in